Penguins in the dark jerseys trailing by two on home ice all of a sudden.
Oh, my goodness.
That was Eaves getting kabonged.
And he might be out because he was in fully engaged with the puck trying to wrap around and never saw it coming. And because of that,
McAmmond wants to go
with Talbot. Yeah. And this is the immediate answer for a shoulder that KO'd his teammate.
Shadow boxing, Dean McAmmond and Maxime Talbot. Now digging in. Advantage Talbot early.
Now this isn't Dean McAmmond's style, but he's doing what he thinks is right in the moment with his teammates still down and out.
Talbot connecting with Wrights, McAmmond coming on late.
And that looked like it'd be part of his strategy. He was pretty patient the whole time, was McAmmond.
Dean McAmmond is going to draw praise from his teammates for the way he came to the aid of the fallen Patrick Eaves, who they are slowly getting to his back and protecting the net. With a strained neck, and then this tonight.
Oh, you can see Eaves is in a battle with Melikar. Watch. And now Colby Armstrong comes in with the shrug. It's a hit. It's just one of those situations where
medical staff for the Senators. Here's Eaves turning the corner. Down low.
Oh. Yeah, it looked to me like Colby Armstrong.